My name is Ahmed.
My name is Jose.
And we're doing
Is This Bullying?
Can I ask your advice on something?
Sure, what's up?
We were watching this show on TV, one of those talent shows, and I said that the singer was fat. I didn't mean anything by it, but my mom thought it was rude.
Well, it depends on the way you say it. I guess it's a very tricky thing.
I wasn't trying to insult the girl or anything, but she was definitely a little on the heavy side. I was just trying to describe the way she looked.
I guess by I see how someone would take it the wrong way.
My mom said it's bullying, but how could it be bullying if I don't even see the girl in person, and I didn't say no?
Maybe she's referring to cyberbullying, you know, like on the internet, since it's on the TV, it's kind of the same thing.
But I didn't mean it that way.
I guess, but it can still be pretty harmful to someone.
I guess.
Remember that girl on the news who killed herself because people were posting she was ugly?
I think so. There were a couple of stories like that. There was one where the boyfriend said he hated her.
It's awful. How people take things very hard. We need to be extra careful what we say in public. Just think of the poor parents, brothers, and sisters.
Well, I guess I never thought about it that way.
How was her singing?
It was really good. She had a beautiful voice.
Maybe if the singer was a little on the heavier side, it's because of a medical reason.
Like what?
I don't know. Maybe she's depressed and she eats to feel better.
Like being in the dieting?
Yeah. Maybe she has a slow metabolism. I didn't see the girl.
Well, I guess it could be any of those things, but honestly, I was just trying to describe the way she looked.
How was her singing?
It was good. She had a beautiful voice.
Why didn't you just describe her that way, the girl with the beautiful voice?
Yeah, that's a much better way to describe her.
What your mom was trying to say was that if you have nothing nice to say about someone, just don't say anything.
Pretty good advice.
Always try and give someone a compliment when we can.
That's one way to keep out of trouble.
Sure, it can't hurt either.